Because what could you have? Three tweets album review. Be focusing on some of the really big albums. Ten, focus on your self-taught theme album. Can you work with your increase? This was like the first of many Judas Priest albums that they ever did. When this album first came out, like your self-taught one, I was very like, holy shit. What the fuck did the album? This was like when Judas Priest was just starting up, because after me, Judas Priest playing Judas Priest was ground level. When I first heard that song, I was just like, holy shit. Just was like, I got to your frontman at the time. He had all this pent up frustration and thought, well, I didn't hear it about you. It was really, like, you got his point across. But when I first heard saw the beginning of the song, I was just like, man, I'm going to listen to the point home. I don't know if President was into this group. Because he's all looking at posers, so this is the thing he was really like being a little proxy. This one was just altering that line of 2000s, and some of the things for some positive, something that was very good days, and you know, like a freaking flaws. You know, I absolutely love that, I don't care what. But his Paris song was the same about the album. You know, it's very like, it's very like a heart-rhythm drop. Try to watch you definitely go to the point home. Just like you.